Well, today is Friday the 13th. Many people fear the repercussions, including indulging in certain superstitions.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, but our weather guy laughs in the face of fear with his Friday the 13th interpretive dance.
There is superstition.
So busy being superstitious that he forgot to do his job, looks like. Tomorrow, the high of 89. Yeah, with a slight chance of showers and storms Sunday.